This is what all 25 of my keyboards in my current collection sound like, from least expensive to most expensive.